Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, look at this. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Oh, look at this. Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Close quarters.
Stumbling some now. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
Hair pull, mat slam! Uh-oh, look at this! Boom!
What a... Beautiful technique.
Back body drop.
Oh, you see the height on that?
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Keep your eye on this one.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And Paige manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Scoop slam.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here. Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here. Paige has never been shy, has she?
Look at this.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
We're looking at complete domination here. Setting up for it. Perched in the corner.
Harsh impact. Is that it? Is it over?
Bianca Belair may have just ended this, fellas.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there. She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, here it comes.
Paige with a page turner.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Beautiful neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Ooh, what impact.
beautiful technique.
This one's over, guys.
Going all the way up.
Bianca Belair, big move.
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the body. I don't see Paige coming back.
Here's a cover. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Can you believe this?
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Oh, look at this. That's the impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Nope, reverses it. Double schoolboy.
Can she keep her down? She might just be running on instincts at this point.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
In the corner.
Spear!
I don't see Paige coming back from that one.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Nailed it.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Shoulders down, this could be it. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Beautiful! Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Not sure how much more Bianca Belair can take.
She may have just hit a wall here.
That's over at this point.
Oh, look at this.
These superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
Sharp knee. Beautiful.
That's all she wrote, fellas. Boom.
Super kick.
Uh-oh.
The rampage.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Penny predicament. One, two,
kicks out at two.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Not so fast.
Still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
This might be it.
Oh my.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
She's too quick for her. Oh! Oh, look at this.
Oh. Harsh impact. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Look at Paige making her move.
Look at this. She's trying to turn the tables right here. She's looking at it. She's not done by a long stretch. Just some great...
Wow, what a move by Paige. Paige just changed the momentum of this match.
Oh, here it comes!
Paige with a page turner!
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
All measured up.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Reverses that one.
Paige manages to reverse out of that one. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
This might be the one that ends.
Some good technique right there.
She looks for it once again.
And she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago. Bold move going.
She goes for the cover.
One. Two.
Oh, how resilient was that?
She's still in this one.
There may be no beat down. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Ah, oh, look at this.
Slam with a thorn.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oh,
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these... At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Paige has all the confidence in the world, which is probably why she's so successful.
What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
Measured up.
Not good for the back and body.
Oh, here it comes. Paige Turner.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Paige is rolling now.
And she's toying with her now.
She can't take any more of this.
Incredible impact.
Uh-oh. Now, she just needs to finish her off.
You're going to want to see your intern.
She goes for the cover.
One. Two. This match is beyond me. Especially given how intense the match has been.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
You've got to believe this. Choker's on the mat. One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.